score there. And the Angels sent Matt Shoemaker to the mound. Michael Fulmer had quite the day. The 2-0. Here's a hard hit ball, a line drive. Taking it for the bullpen. It is gone. A home run. A line drive shot by Frank Schwindel. He hits it off the back of the left field bullpen and bangs it out of here to extend the Naturals' lead to 4-2. His second of the night, his ninth of the year. And Frankie touches them all. Frank Schwindel. That was a loud home run. He really clocked that thing.